Every time there was a storm, Enci ran straight into her father's arms.
I was afraid of the thunder, and I was really scared that the old shack we lived in was going to fall down on us any second.
Mr. Jia always comforted his daughter, but both he and his elderly mother knew their home was dangerous because of the structure and the mice.
The shack was almost 40 years old, and it was built of dirt. So there were lots of holes in the walls. And when it rained, the water came straight through.
If the shack collapsed, we would all be buried by it. I got sick really easily because of that house.
One time, my mother was unconscious. Her face was yellow. She could hardly breathe, and she couldn't talk.
I was so afraid that my grandmother was going to die there and I'd never see her again.
Grandma Jia recovered, but after that close call, Mr. Jia tried to fix things.
I hated to see my daughter and my mother suffering, so I heated up some tar to patch the cracks. But soon the walls started leaking again. I knew I needed to rebuild my house.
Mr. Jia only makes $100 a month, so he couldn't rebuild. But he and his mother are Christians, so they prayed for help.
We said, "Lord, you know our situation, our needs. Please provide for us. Somehow help me to build a new house. Please give us a miracle."
Then CBN heard about the Jias, and we helped them build a brand new brick house.
My problem was solved through the help of God's children, and it's such a relief. Every time I see our new house, I am so happy. My mother will not get wet or sick, and there will be no problems in the rain or even the snow.
I like my new house very much, and now I feel very safe.
God heard our cries. Thank you, CBN. Thank you, God. It's all grace.